If you're looking for something fun and original to do over the weekend for your next corporate retreat or special event, listen to this. The Paint Mixer, with locations in Park City, Salt Lake City, and other off-site venues, invites participants to come paint their own version of a masterpiece. Owner Nikki Letcher says professional artists guide the work at the Paint Mixer, and it becomes a time to sit back, relax, and paint. Everybody starts with a blank canvas, and all the tools that they need are at their setting. The lead artist takes a group step by step through painting, leading by example. For corporate groups, you can arrange it so everyone creates one piece of what becomes the same painting. Research has shown that active learning helps participants retain 90% of the information. Not to mention, everybody leaves with their own masterpiece. TripAdvisor consistently ranks the Paint Mixer as number one or two on their list of things to do. They've also partnered with hotel chains and other organizations to offer classes and special events on site. The team building event has become an important part of the business. What they found is people go through a transformation while working on the painting, allowing them to love the process no matter what the finished product looks like. In addition to corporate retreats, they also host bachelorette parties, baby showers, and other special occasions. The idea for the Paint Mixer came 3 years ago after Nikki visited her sister-in-law in New York City. This is where she first saw paint studios for do-it-yourself masterpieces. She hadn't seen anything like it in Utah, so when she came back, she started researching to see if the idea could take root here. You can see the success of Nikki's version as a concept is taking the country by storm. She now has a staff of 9 artists. For a list of classes or to make reservations for any of their events, go online to thepaintmixer.com. For Zions Bank, I'm Chris Redgrave, speaking on business.